Brenda Morrison. I'm a volunteer room steward here at Killeen Castle. And this is a portrait I would like to introduce you to, and it's also one of my favourite objects here at Killeen. The painting is of Thomas Kennedy, the 9th Earl of Cassilis, and it was painted by William Mossman in 1746. And we believe it was painted around the time of Thomas's second grand tour of Europe. I particularly like this painting because he looks like a very accomplished gentleman. His status is quite evident in his clothing, this rather magnificent embroidered waistcoat and the beautiful Prussian blue suit that he's wearing. And we also see some of the symbols in the background there that led to what was happening around Scotland around that time when the Jacobite uprising was taking place. And this portrait is available to see in the blue drawing room at Killeen Castle.